Hi all, have you tried making radish kimchi? It's super easy. Let me show you. First, you prepare radish. You cut it into cube. And salt and sugar is optional. Toss it and set it aside. Prepare your puree, garlic, ginger, onion, apple, or pear. Puree it well. Mix it with rice porridge, red pepper powder, coconut aminos or fish sauce, black pepper, mix it very well. Chive or green onion, I'm using chive, and pour all the paste into your pickled radish and mix it very well. Look at this, looks super spicy. Let me try it. It's spicy and delicious.